cop must not be in his car, huh?